Hello guys, welcome, and today I'm going to show you guys how to fix installation error in Assassin's Creed Origins. Before the video starts, thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. I'm so happy about that. And let's start the video. While installing Assassin's Creed, if this box appears, if that's your problem, I know how to fix this. Jump into accounts, go to search, type a search for account. Or just ACC, that's enough. And now you will see this one, add, edit, or remove other people. Click on that and add someone else to this PC. Give a random name, password is not required. Next, and click here, change account type. Now to change the account type to administrator and hit OK. Right now what you have to do is to switch to this new account J. So I will see you guys in that new account. Right now I'm in my new account J. This is account J, and right now go to this PC. Go to the installation file, double click, and just install it. Okay. Never check this one. Next. Choose your location. Next. Uncheck all these three. Only check English. Install. Never mind this guy, and I will see you when the installation is completed. And right now the installation is finished, and now what you have to do is to go back to your main account, this one. And right now I'm back in my main account, and right now you can go back to add, edit, or remove other people. You can just remove this account, delete account and data. Don't worry about this warning. And after it is complete, jump into this PC. Open wherever you install the game. Here it is, Assassin's Creed. Double click, it will open. If it did not open, then what you have to do is to just run it as administrator, or you could go to properties, compatibility, change settings, run this program as administrator. We have to check this one, and it will automatically run as administrator all the time. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.